Let's make sure high plank up and get the hip to start stabilizing a little bit more. As you can see, try and keep that knee straight. However, if you need to make it easier for yourself, keep the knee bent as you push the leg through. You're working your shoulder stabilization and then the opposite hip. Keep everything in line.